All right, so a 3-point shot to start.